So this is the Trail Wade saddle. It is mostly a roping saddle or a full roping saddle, but it can be used for many different purposes. So as a Western dressage rider, I really like this saddle because of the amount of range in this stirrup leather and how much it moves. And then in addition, for the closer contact, they have only a 2-inch stirrup leather underneath of the fender, which allows you that close contact on the horse. In addition, it has a short skirt, so that really allows this hip to move up and forward and underneath of the horse, allowing the horse to get real collected underneath of you and round through its back and stretching out over its back. So then it has a split skirt back here that allows it to kind of break over the horse's back and again give that horse that range of motion that it needs through its hips to get underneath of itself.
How did it feel?
It felt great. Yes, I did. I felt a lot of close contact. I was able to get those movements out of her that I was looking for. You know, I really like to break a horse down from its head to its shoulder, through its rib cage. I want to be able to move all of those vertebrae down that horse's back. And this saddle really gave me that freedom and that luxury of being able to move her around.
Good. The saddle only weighs about 31 pounds. It has a split skirt in the back that allows a lot of air movement for trail riders, and as well as a full rawhide wrapped timberline tree. This saddle, even though it weighs 31 pounds, is rated for roping and is just super low contact. One of the things I like is you have 1, 2, 3 layers between you and your horse and an in-skirt rigging. So it tends to be a really comfortable saddle for horse and rider. We have this saddle in a variety of different tree widths, semi-quarter horse, quarter horse, full quarter horse, and then any variety of in between. So.
And as a little person, I like that it's really light and can get it on this big 16-2 horse.
Yeah.
So whether you're using this saddle for roping, which again, the horse needs to get underneath of itself, or whether you're using it for Western dressage, it's a great fit.